Sharon Drew Connor is a real Channel 2 Action News viewer. To help share her story, we brought in the announcer guy from Channel 2 Action News.
Got in my car, taking care of the kids, but why is there a lot of traffic?
Sometimes, Texas can be a pretty strange place.
But no matter when I get there, Channel 2 Action News has anything I need to know.
Ace, on the next Tex Files. One of the most chilling crimes in recent history, the Icebox Murders.
With a lot of other stuff that helps me and my family every day.
Fox 7 News is in.
There's a way of telling news here that's uniquely Dominique. A smile, style, point of view that's uniquely Dominique.